In this video, you will learn how to turn off age restriction on YouTube in 2021. Open a web browser like Google Chrome. Go to www.youtube.com and make sure that you are logged in with your account to YouTube, because age-restricted videos are not viewable to viewers who are logged out from their YouTube account. Click on your profile icon in the top right corner of your screen. And click on Restricted Mode On. Activate Restricted Mode On. Now you can click on this to turn off the age-restricted mode on YouTube. Now you turned off the age-restricted mode on YouTube. You can check this by clicking on your profile icon in the top right corner of your screen. Restricted mode off. If you are still facing problems and can't view age-restricted videos, then be sure that you are old enough to watch age-restricted videos. To watch age-restricted videos, you need to be at least 18 years old. You can check this by clicking on your profile icon in the top right corner of your screen and click on Manage your Google account. On the left side of the screen, click on Personal Info. And click on Birthday. You cannot check or change your birthday date on a YouTube brand account, so be sure that you are logged in with a personal YouTube account. Change your birthday date to a date that is at least 18 years old. And click on Save. Confirm birthday. Again, be sure to be at least 18 years old and click on Confirm. Congratulations! Now you know how to turn off age restriction on YouTube.